we've certainly come a long way. Oh. It seems to have been, yes. Emperor Somazaki. Not quite yet, at least. I'm sure Grandma Somazaki wants to live for a while yet. Shion is proving to be quite cruel indeed. This mysterious X. It's an interesting thought. I think before now we've always kind of thought that Mion, Dark Side, Demon Mion, and actual Mion. But yeah, this is kind of throwing a twist into everything. Literally everything. Ooh. Mature personality and maid fetish. Seeing all of this, I'm starting to wonder if Mion was actually the right choice for the success for Emperor Sonozaki, Grandma Sonozaki's successor, after all. Father Kimiyoshi. struck back. Did we kill her? Oh no. She's dead. Yeah, but not like this. Hell of a whip. At this point, now we realize why we're playing as Xion. Because this is the perspective we needed to see to get the answers to the Wada Nagashi route. Oh boy. Excuse me, it looked like his curse doesn't mean it doesn't exist. always that possibility. You could always just be watching and reveling in it. A well to dump bodies. Nice. I might have to accidentally walk into it. This raises a whole lot of new questions. But we'll wait to see where that goes. Jesus Christ, Jim. She lied. right back with more Higurashi. Note page 199. Itchy tasty. This has gotten dark. Yes, it certainly has. And there's still a long way to go, too. Because we're still on the night of Watanagashi. The morning after, I guess. The Fall Ministry is that Oryo runs herself. Still some dark secrets of the Sonozaki family that Mion's not privy to. It is, no doubt. I still think that this is showing pretty much that Shion would have been the better successor. Shion's the more ruthless one. And, reading the original Watanagashi route after this, over again, after knowing this fact, it changes a lot. A lot starts to make sense. And there's still a lot that, still need to know about the curse execution team. It would make sense if there was a someone out there who does Oryo's dirty work. What the hell are we in for now? Yep, one must wake up. Kimiyoshi. Sure. Let me know. Yeah, makes sense. Yeah, please. War criminals. What are you trying to get out of him? Means it's a reasonable practice. Oh. What are you trying to do? Or maybe I'll just kill Grandma then, and no punishment. Then Rika was punished, supposedly, for changing the lock. Yeah, that's pretty safe. Crossed Once again, why don't I see we cross the line? And now we are... There's no going back. Gee, I may have had trouble justifying the whole, early on, Shion beating up Sadako a bit, but... And since then, we have gotten a good glimpse into her mind and how her thought processes work. How she just acts, and worries about the consequences later. And how she's not... She doesn't jive well with the thought of not acting. And she couldn't understand why Sadako and then Nia. And just to clarify, I never once questioned the writing of that happening suddenly. I just didn't agree with how Shion was acting. I'm not the question how things are written. If I, don't like what someone does, I don't like what they did. As a character. Well, I'm getting off topic. What are you going to do? School outfit, Keiichi? I remember this. Let's run then. Thank you. the first time that she, that Mion, quote unquote, showed us her crazy eyes. Yep, here we go. He is very much a bad liar. Jeez. Sense of crisis achieved. We're perfect twins. Oh. Evil mood. Fair enough. Fumiko-san. So we're going to see inside this meeting. Remember, it's afterwards where we had a Father Kimiyoshi talked to Shion, quote-unquote. And then Father Kimiyoshi was demoned away. And then, that was one of the things that got flipped around on her afterwards. So I'm curious to see how this actually plays out. Man, so much of this has freaking changed. That little thing just flipped it on our heads. Flipped it on its head. Flipped the whole scenario on its head. God damn, that's awesome. That's awesome, but still I'm friggin'... Oh. That twist. Obviously it hasn't been... It's just getting started, but... That twist. I had to admit, I started to see it coming. Obviously, we had people who were pulling that idea well before that, but I started to see evidence to support that. And, yeah. Now it's come to pass, so pat yourselves on the back, those of you who came up with that theory. You did good.